Cyborg. Give me that Cyborg. Give me that. Give me Dromio. Apartment you got here.
All government-sponsored recreational services are clean and efficient.
This is exciting. I never blew the tiny chrome-plated machine that looks like a magical pig with marital aids stuck all over it, such as yourself before.
You'll love it. It's a way of life.
Does that mean maybe later you'll fluke me? Just me and you.
I share this apartment with a modified gay pop doll. He goes all the way. Ever try oral sex with a miniature rubberized homo replica?
No, not yet. Is this him?
This is him. Your wish is his command. He likes you. He wants to kiss you always. Just tell him what you want.
Really high little guy. Think I might get a tiny but exciting blow job. Give me that blow job. Give me that. Give me Dick Romeo. Come. Give me that. Give me Dick Romeo. Call.
You'll love it. It looks just like a telephone deal. 47.
Thank you.
Bob is tired. Move me now, you savage rascal. That tickles. You are a fun person. I like you. I want to kiss you always.
Gee, this is great. How's about some bondage and humiliation?
Anything you say, master.
Oh no, I don't believe it. You're way more fun than Mary.
You're floating too high.
And cleaner than Lucille.
Floating on me.
What have I been missing all these years?
Too hard.
Sigh.
Too hard.
Sigh.
Floating too hard on me.
Speak to me. Oh no. The golden shower must have shorted out his master circuit. Jeez, jeez. Oh my God, I must have fluked him. Hey, today.
This is the central scrutinizer. You have just destroyed one model XQJ-37 nuclear-powered pansexual rotto cloaker, and you're gonna have to pay for it. So give up. You haven't gotten a chance.
But I can't pay. I gave all my money to some kind of groovy religious guy two songs ago.